Morning students, I welcome all of you in our today's class of note taking. So in our previous classes we had already discussed about the definition of note taking, the format of note taking and the purpose of note taking. In our today's class we will discuss about some important points regarding note making and summary writing. So students, look at the blackboard. These are the 7 points of note making. So my first point is use 4 to 5 abbreviations minimum. When you make notes, use 4 to 5 abbreviations minimum. Okay. So second point, write minimum 3 subheadings. When you divide the whole passage into 3 or 4 paragraphs, one paragraph, one subheading, second paragraph, second subheading, and third paragraph, third subheading. So it is very convenient for you. So at least you should divide the into three paragraphs, the whole passage. So third point, write summary in the end. So my dear student, you should follow the pattern of the note making. First, give the appropriate title. Second, make notes. Third, used abbreviation should be put into a box. And in the last, write down the summary. So next point, don't use abbreviations in summary. So students, abbreviations are for note making, not for summary writing. Okay students. Fifth point, don't use number as abbreviations. So numbers are not considered as a abbreviation. This is the example. So this is not considered as a abbreviations. Okay. Sixth point, don't divide the summary in paragraphs. So my dear students, this point is very important, that paragraphs, that the summary is writing in a as usual manner, not in paragraphs. Okay. Seventh point, don't exceed your word limit in summary. So there is a word limit of 50 to 60 words, then you should follow the word limit of 50 to 60 words. So don't exceed your word limit in summary writing. So thank you.